Hi children, welcome back to our online English classes. This is from K.R. Lakham CBSE School, Mudo. So children, in previous class, your third lesson, the tigers, Biskar. Okay, almost lesson was completed, remaining only one page. So what happened in previous class? That woman got tiger's whisker. Okay, she got living tiger's whisker. So daily night she go to a forest, and first day she stand very far from the tiger's cave. Then next day little bit closer to the tiger's cave. Then after so many days, the tiger and they are standing in front of tiger. Then what happened? Then so many days going like that, then one day that tiger caressing the tiger's head very lovingly. Then she requested to the tiger, "Oh gentle tiger, I want one of your whisker. Please don't be angry when I have it." Okay, like that she requested to the tiger. Then slowly she cut the tiger's one whisker, but the tiger was not angry at all. Okay, this much completed in previous class. In today's class we will go to the next one, that is page number 26. This one start from first. Okay, early next morning she went running to the hermit's cottage and said, "Holy father, I have got what you needed for the potion. I have got the tiger's whisker." So already she got the tiger's whisker, no? So then early morning, night, what happened? Night she go to the forest and got the tiger's whisker. Then morning, that is next morning, she went running to the hermit's cottage and said, she go to the cottage or near the hermit and told, "Oh holy father, I have got what you needed for the potion. I have got the tiger's whisker. Today I got the tiger's whisker, that is very important for your preparation of the potion, no? So I got it." The hermit took the whisker and dropped it into the fire burning in his cottage. So lot of effort she got tiger's whisker, but what happened? The hermit took the whisker, hermit whisker na iskotane, then dropped into the burning fire. So burning fire olage haakibidtane. What happened then? "Oh sir," the young woman cried, because she lot of effort in the tagombandirodalva adu whisker, daily night alli hogodu tagombarodu. Tiger, living tiger, that is very cruel animal. Okay, so that is not an easy job. So suddenly when the hermit dropped the whisker into the fire, suddenly she was started to crying. ಇಷ್ಟು ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಹಾಕಿ ತಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನೀವು ಅದನ್ನು ಆ ಫೈರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಹಾಕಿಬಿಟ್ರಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ರೈ. "ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಡನ್? ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್." ಇಷ್ಟು ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಹಾಕಿ ತಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಎಲ್ಲನೂ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾಳೆ. "ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಹವ್ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್," ಸೆಡ್ ದ ಹರ್ಮಿಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹರ್ಮಿಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಟು ಎಂಗ್ ಯೂನ್. ಓಕೆ, "So tell me how you got it. So it is not easy. Then how you got it? Need hek siktu, tell me," anta kelthare. "Every night I went to the tiger's living on the mountain side. I would take with me a bowl of food, but I was afraid and kept a good distance from the tiger." Okay, so how she will got the tiger's whisker, she will explain. "Every night I went to the tiger's living on the mountainside." So every night she go to the tiger's cave. "I afraid of tiger because that is very cruel animal. So she keep the distance from tiger. Day by day, I overcome my fear and went a little closer. Day by day, she go to the little bit closer to tiger. At last one night, what happened? The tiger ate the food. Every day, she took a bowl of meat. No, that day the tiger came and eat the food I had brought for it. Then a time came when it would stand on the trail means path, waiting for me. So one day what happened? The tiger was waiting for that moon. Okay. So one day that tiger was waiting for a woman. I would eat out of the bowl in my hand, and then it was not difficult for me to have one of its whiskers. So in that night the tiger was waiting for me and I gave the food for tiger. That tiger eat the food, and it is not difficult to have a whisker to me anta heltale. So yen anta heltale, every day nanu yen martale, every day night she go to the forest. Then little bit closer every day little bit close ge hogtale, aa tiger hatra hogta irtale every day swalpa 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 hatra hogudu. Then last day the tiger was waiting for her. Then she gave the food for tiger. Okay, that tiger ate the food what that girl brought for it. ಏನು ಫುಡ್ನ ತೊಗೊಂಬರ್ತಾಳಲ್ಲ ಆ ಟೈಗರ್ ತಿನ್ನುತ್ತೆ, ಅವಾಗ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಾಳೆ ನಾನು ಟೈಗರ್ ಬಿಸ್ಕರ್ನ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತೀನಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಗ್ರಿ ಆಗಬೇಡ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಶಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಓನ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೋ ಯುವರ್ ಲವ್, ಸೆಡ್ ದ ಹರ್ಮಿಟ್. ಸೊ ಹರ್ಮಿಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಯು ಓನ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಟೈಗರ್ಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಅವರು ನನಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ. ಓಕೆ, ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ರೂಯಲ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬಟ್ ಆದ್ರೂ ಟೈಗರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಒನ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಥರನೇ ಅದು ಒಂದು ಅನಿಮಲ್. ಸೊ ಶಿ ಓನ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್. ಆ ಟೈಗರ್ಗೆ ಇವರು ಏನು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಂದರೆ ಅದು ಕೂಡ ಏನು ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಶಿ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೋ ಯುವರ್ ಲವ್. ಸೊ ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ನೆಸ್, ಜೆಂಟಲ್ನೆಸ್, ಶಿ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಬಟ್ ನೌ ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ನಥಿಂಗ್. ಯಸ್, ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಡೇಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪುಟ್ ದ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಓನ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್, ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ನಥಿಂಗ್. ಬಟ್ ಈಗ ವಿಸ್ಕರ್ನ ತೊಗೊಂಬರೋಕೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಕಷ್ಟಪಟ್ಟೆ, ಬಟ್ ಈಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾಳೆ. ಸೆಡ್ ಯು ಲೋಕೆ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ಲಿ, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಥ್ರೋನ್ ದ ವಿಸ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫೈಯರ್, ಬಟ್ ಯು ಥ್ರೋನ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ವಿಸ್ಕರ್ into the fire. So she started to crying. You have no need of potion now. So hermit will said there is no need to potion. So the whisker was useless. So now there is no need to have a potion because the whisker also useless. You okay, I ask a question. Is a man more ferocious than a tiger? Ferocious means dangerous. Okay? Very strong, very violent. Violent. Okay? Violent means very dangerous. A man is more dangerous than a tiger. So, ninna husband tiger ginta nu dangerous, huh? That hermit asked a question to Eunoke. If you can win the love and confidence of a wild beast, you can surely do the same your husband. So this is the solution that hermit gave to Eunoke. So what is the solution? So your husband is not very dangerous than the tiger. Okay, so now you won the confidence of ಟೈಗರ್ ಬೈ ಯುವರ್ ಲವ್. ಸೊ ನೀನೇನು ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ನ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ಯಾ ಟೈಗರ್ದು, ಬಟ್ ನಿನ್ನ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ನ ತೊಗೊಳಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ವಾ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. Anike was speechless. Okay, suddenly she got the idea and she understand how she can talk with his husband, with her husband. Okay, she got up, touched the hermit's feet and went back home. She always kept in her mind what the hermit had said. So she touched the hermit's feet. Namaste madu. She touched the hermit feet and went back. So she back to his house. She always kept in her mind. That is what told hermit to do, no? So that point she always kept in her mind. So what is he kept in her mind? Slowly and with confidence and love, we can do anything. Anything will be possible with the confidence. So that same rule apply to your studies also. Every day you have to practice, read the lesson, read question and answer, write every day. Okay, then only you can got maximum marks in your exam. So before 2-3 weeks or before 1 month, before I can read all the lessons, then I can prepare for everything in exam. That is not possible. Within 1 month or 3-4 weeks, you cannot read anything. So every day, day by day, you can read and practice homework, classwork, everything. Then only possible to reach your goal. ಸೊ ಡೈಲಿ ನೀವು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಒನ್ ದಿನ, ಟೂ ಡೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ವೀಕ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಮಂತಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿಲೆಬಸ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಡೈಲಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್, ಡೈಲಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಸೊ ಯುವರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಲೆಸನ್ ದ ಟೈಗರ್ಸ್ ವಿಸ್ಕರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟೆಡ್. ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಲೆಸನ್ನು. ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಬಟ್ ಪೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೇಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓನ್ ವಿನ್ ಎನಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಎನಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. So sometimes you got failed or nimge idu agodilla enu antandre maximum marks tagolok agala. Sometimes you are not possible to get maximum marks in your exam. Okay, then time what you do? Crying, nanage idella agala na bitbidtini. No, you have to practice. Definitely you can reach your goal. Okay, so confidence is very very important. So daily practice also very very important. So adike heltare practice makes man perfect. Haudu, so daily you have to practice, then only you can win your got your maximum marks. Okay, maximum marks na nivu exam alli tagoloke sadhya agutte. Then some hard words. much only you have to write in class work. So your homework is read lesson number 3. Okay, this one, the tiger's whisker, complete lesson you have to read. Okay children, so I will stop the class now. Again we will meet in the next class. Thank you.